Okay, for me personally, you should never have too many counters, alright? Personally, I always control the number of counters I have. Every market I hold not more than 10 counters. So KLCI I have 10, Hong Kong Hang Seng I have 10, US I have 10. Why? Because if you have too many counters, you cannot have enough time to analyze the businesses that you invest in. Number two, you cannot have enough time to know everything about the industry that is happening in those industry. Because we invest in cyclical, we also invest in the momentum stocks and also high growth stocks. So you don't have enough time to know everything about every single industry. All right. And more importantly also is that you only have so much cash, unless you're Bong. You know, Bong got a lot of cash, non-stop one, so he can go in everywhere. So to me is, you got to hold off on certain, like for example, one country, one counter will do until you get more seasoned, you make more money, then you can play more counters. Okay?